1994 Bethany football season once again proved to be very successful for the Swedes. Led by 25 seniors, the terrible Swedes finished the season 7-3 overall and 7-1 in conference play. 19 all-conference players helped win the Kansas Collegiate Athletic Conference title and defend last year's championship. Ranked 22nd in the nation, Bethany was just short of making it to the NAIA National Playoffs. This year's KCAC was ruled again by the Bethany College Swedes.
Here we go. Receiver one to the right, two to the left side. Hard drop back. He's looking for Whitehead in the end zone. Now he comes to the inside. He scores in the backfield. What a play.
He's in a man in motion out of the right side. Little draws back to pass. He's got a man open across the
middle.
Back to pass. Lohman comes to the near side. The ball's going to be intercepted by Maxwell. He's into the end zone, maybe. He's hit at the 10, hit at the 5, spins, strike, pushes, powers, pounds away. The ball's in the end zone. Touchdown.
And he in sweet territory. Hornbuckle and Oster to the far side. And off in the backfield. The cross bangs. He's nailed for a 6-yard loss. Top of the Jason Norris. Out to the deep end. What a offside, Michael Wally.
Backfield, short 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 backf
dropping back to pass. Smith looks left, he looks right, he goes across the middle. The pass is complete. Number 16, Bethany Swedes. Smith with a snap. He has receivers out everywhere. It's a screen pass to Binky on the near side. He's across the 35. He's across the 40, down the midfield. He's in the...
Two left, three right. Smith draws back. He's got some time this time. Going down the hill. He's got Stephen Hayes. Sets up as the tight end on the left. Hand off to the deep back. It's going to be Tyson Jones. He's across midfield. He's got four. He's comes in motion towards the near side. Dropping back to pass. Smith under in trouble. He goes in the back of the end zone. The running back behind Smith, the quarterback, the handoff to Jones up the middle. He gets to the left. He's inside the 25. To the 20. To the 10. To the 5. Touchdown. Boy, the football Smith takes the pitch back. He's going in the corner of the end zone.
He was here just a little bit ago.
We'll make sure we got everybody on. Right. Henrik's in. Henrik's in motion to the far side. It's a pitch back. Henrik killed. He'll have to get in the corner.
He's going to Promise in the corner of the end zone. Promise back to the touchdown. On the near side, Smith drops back in the end around. Here comes Gitt to the quarterback. He can throw it. He's got a man wide open. Steve Hayes with the ball. The 22-yard line. Cuts to the inside. Cuts it back again at the 18-yard line.
Boot his hands. And they get the ball off just in time. The kid on the turnaround. Box across the 40 and 35. Slide back now in motion to the far side. It puts both running backs on the right. It's a quick pitch to Chorkoy. As he dives into the end zone, touchdown. Right side. Smith drops back to pass. He looks downfield. He goes to the corner of the end zone. He's got Hayes down there. Touchdown.
Side. Rock Mickey, the deep back. They take the handoff to him. David rolls around to his left. Points downfield. Gets the pass off. He's got Freeman at the 10-yard line. At the punt time, and they fake the punt. It's going to be a pass. They got Hayes on the far side. He gets it at the 30.
Looking for it. The snap is down. The kick is up. It's long enough. It's good. Darden calls for the ball. Gets a good snap. Plenty of time. Oh, nice kick. High spiraling kick. It'll come down at the 33-yard line. The catch is made and the hit is made at the same time. Because they're taking off the edge. It's knocked away. Rolling around on the ground. The kicker Hargis goes back for it and he'll cover the ball. So the extra point is no good.
It's all good. The talk to get talking. The talk that talk. You gotta walk that walk.
Dragon, and what's going up for us? I call him the fifth, I'm a bad way. Fuckers, rebuild, party, we, you in a hot seat,
Mercer back deep. A high end over end kick. Who's going to get it? It's going to be number 10, Desmond Lee, on the reception at the 5-yard line. Up to the 10 and 15, and that's going to be as far as he gets.
In punt formation, number 5, Jason Thompson gets off the high. That one rolling kick coming to the near side. It'll be taken to the 41-yard line.
A big noise playing in the street. Gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you big disgrace. Kicking your can all over the place. Singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street. Gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it out.
We will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes. Gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.